वेलकम फ्रेंड्स टू ए न्यू क्लास। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन नंबर 36 टू 52 फ्रॉम द टॉपिक एट द हाई स्कूल। देन डिस्कस 36 क्वेश्चन। व्हाट डज द अदर नेगलेट गांधी टॉक्ड अबाउट? The other neglect Gandhi talked about was his bad handwriting. 37 What was his earlier notion on handwriting? His earlier notion on handwriting was that good handwriting was not a necessary part of education. Good handwriting was not a necessary part of education. Then question number 38. When and where did he realize that his notions were wrong? What made him think so? Later, in South Africa, he realized that the notions were wrong. What made him think so? When he saw the beautiful handwriting of lawyers and young men born and educated in South Africa, it made him think so. Ehatamu. Tabre 39 number question dekhiba. What were his views on handwriting? His views and handwriting, that bad handwriting should be regarded as a sign of an imperfect education. Then question number 40. What was his advice to young men and women in this regard? His advice to young men and women in this regard, that the young men and women should be warned by this example and understand that good handwriting is a necessary part of education. Then question number 41. Why did Gandhi consider Sanskrit harder than geometry? Gandhi considered Sanskrit harder than geometry because in geometry there was nothing to memorize, whereas in Sanskrit everything had to be learned by heart or learned by or memorized by heart. Which class was Sanskrit introduced in? Sanskrit was introduced in class 4 or standard 4. Then dekhiba question number 43. तापर देखिबा व्हाट डिड गांधी से अबाउट द संस्कृत एंड द पर्शियन टीचर्स। गांधी सेड दैट संस्कृत टीचर वाज ए हार्ड टास्क मास्टर एंजियस एंड फोर्स टू बॉयज एंड द पर्शियन टीचर वाज लेनिएंट ए गुड टीचर लेनिएंट गुड टीचर एंड very considerate to the student. Tapare dekhiba question number 44. Were they good on terms? Semane tanko bhitare bhalo samparka thila ki? Quote the sentence from your text in support of your answer. No, they are not good on terms. The sentence in the book is There was a sort of rivalry going on between Sanskrit and the Persian teachers. What tempted him to sit in the Persian class? The easiness of Persian language and The boys used to talk among themselves that Persian was very easy and the Persian teacher was very good and considerate to the students. This easiness tempted him to sit in the Persian class. How did the Sanskrit teacher feel about? The Sanskrit teacher became very grieved. Otherwise, the Sanskrit teacher was grieved. Then question number 47. Why did he think it necessary for Gandhi to study Sanskrit? He thought it necessary for Gandhi to study because Gandhi was the son of a Vaishnava father and he should learn the language of his own religion. Then para 7 ra 48 number question dekhiba. Did he come back to Sanskrit class? Why? Yes, he came back to Sanskrit class because he don't want to grieve his Sanskrit teacher. And Sanskrit teacher told him that you should learn Sanskrit and because you are a son of a Vaishnava father, and you should learn the language of your own religion. Then question number 49. What put him to shame? The kindness of Sanskrit teacher put him to shame. Then question number 52. Who was his Sanskrit teacher? Mr. Krishna Shankar Pandya. Was his Sanskrit teacher. How did the study of Sanskrit help him later? How did the study of Sanskrit help him later? The study of Sanskrit helped him later to take interest to in our sacred books and to know more thorough knowledge about our religion. Then question number 52. What feelings did Gandhi have for his teachers? Gandhi was very grateful for his teachers.